everybody, myself Haya Faisal of 9th B. So today I'm going to introduce a new book written by Solomon Northup, 12 Years a Slave. The book is The Best Slave Narrative. It is adapted to a drama film, historical drama film, which has won many awards. In Goodreads, we can see that the book has 4.2 rating, which is rated by thousands of readers worldwide. I liked it very much. It is very interesting. It increases our curiosity in each and every sentence. It is like a miracle which is able to drive our emotions at every phases. The writer has written the book in a very good manner. It shows his struggle for freedom and for survival. He suffers a lot as a slave when he was born as a free man. In this, he has a wife and 3 children. Name of his wife is Annie. And that's all about the book. Hope you all enjoy reading it.